So there's been a lot of different opinions on season 6 so far. A lot of people don't like it because of the crafting system. And lots of people do like it because the pump is back. They obviously like it for other reasons too, though. I'm about to give my thoughts, though, so let me know what you think. Let's start off with the crafting system, since it's the new big thing. Crafting is basically making weapons or, like, making little items. Some things that you can craft are including the primal shotgun, pump shotgun, primal assault rifle, primal SMG, and the regular AR. You can only craft weapon with makeshift guns. So if there's a makeshift rifle or a makeshift SMG and a makeshift shotgun, then you can craft it. For an example, if I had a green makeshift shotgun and I wanted to make it into a pump, I would need 4 metal pieces that you can get from metal and basically just breaking cars. Then you can craft it and it would turn into a blue pump because it was a green makeshift shotgun. So basically, it ups the rarity as well. But those are regular weapons like we always used to have. If you want to make a primal weapon, you would need bones to make those. You can also make bow and arrows like stink bows, shockwave bows, explosive bows, and more. To upgrade to those, you would need a blue bow and arrow. This whole crafting thing may seem a little bit difficult to understand, but trust me, when you're in game, it's literally so easy. Overall, a lot of people don't like crafting. In my opinion, I don't think it's bad at all. I don't know how I'd like it if it stayed in the game forever, but it's not that bad, and it's not hard to do at all. Season 6 is just really different. So many things got vaulted. Every shotgun from last season literally got vaulted. Bouncers are also gone, pistols are gone, gray ARs are gone. I might be missing a few things, but let's move on to map changes. To be honest, there's a lot of map changes. The whole sand tunneling and all those crystals, it's all gone now. There's 3 new locations. Salty Towers is gone, sadly, but something replaced it, and it's called Bony Burbs. It's not that bad. In my opinion, I really like it. I don't know if it'll be as popular as Salty Towers was. Basically, the whole middle to the map has changed. There's also these AIs that, like, protect these little places that you can visit on the map. If you kill them, they drop a purple primal AR, and they also drop this orb thing that you can bring to the middle of the map, and they give you these jump boots. These jump boots are not too OP. You have to jump 3 times before you can actually glide on them. They're not anything special. These bosses are not hard to defeat. There's one main boss in the middle of the map, and she drops a mythic primal shotgun. The primal shotgun is really OP right now. Epic needs to nerf it. They have also added animals. You would think all these animals are going to be OP and so annoying. They really aren't. The most annoying animals are probably the wolves, but they're not even that annoying. They literally have no health and they're so easy to kill and they drop food. This food you can eat for some health or you can tame more wolves with it. There's also boars, chickens, and frogs. Chickens drop meat. You can also pick up chickens and kind of like glide with them. They're actually fun to use. They're my favorite animal. Boars just charge at you. You can easily kill them and take the food. Frogs drop the stink thing that you can add to a bow and arrow and can make a stink bow out of it. The stink bow basically is just a bow and arrow, but like shoots stink bombs. It's not OP at all. Trust me. One thing I hope that happens this season is that Fortnite adds a new update at least every week. It's always amazing to see new content. It keeps everyone enjoying the game, and it seems less dry. Fortnite does a great job of already making their game less dry, but imagine if they added an update every week, even every 2 weeks. I might be missing some things about this season, but I'm pretty sure I got all the important parts down. If you enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe.